It's time for some good maintenance on your passwords. In fact, one of my children recently had to change her password because her email was shut down because she did one of those ultra easy passwords. And guess what? Somebody hacked into her account. So here's the thing. A lot of us, because it's hard to remember passwords, use things that are way too easy for a hacker to break into. And think about if you do it with one of your financial accounts and suddenly you have no money. Time magazine did a list of the most popular, and then in parentheses, and worst passwords this year. Number one password people use is password. Forget it. Don't do that. Second most popular, 123456, followed by 123456789. You can see the full list of these at our website. But here's the thing. Be smart about this. Come up with some kind of crazy, crazy password, at least to protect your financial accounts, so that your money is secure, not at risk. Make it tough for the hacker.